We wanted to make sure with Mana Combat that we were keeping the experience of playing LOTRO relatively consistent, but was a good balance between the familiar and the new.
Mana Combat is going to differ from traditional combat in LOTRO in one, that you're on a mount. Two, that a lot of it is going to be movement-based gameplay. Normal speed on a mount is set so that you can move fairly quickly across the landscape and get from place to place. On a war steed, you're going to have the ability to slowly speed up over time to get to faster top speeds. And you're also going to be building up this new thing called momentum. Momentum is going to actually increase damage on all of your skills. When you actually ride in for that kill shot, that skill does so much more damage because you're actually using all the momentum of the horse to drive that opponent into the ground.
In stand and deliver combat, you and I aren't moving, so I can just trade blows with you about as fast as I can cycle my skills. It's not really the case in mounted combat. In mounted combat, there's a lot of jousting, hit and runs, breaking away, coming back together.
One person may be aggroing a mob and getting them to follow him, while the rest of the group can come up behind and attack them and kind of pick off enemies one by one. We're starting to see, you know, tactics evolve. People's play styles really start to come out. The different classes make combat completely different. You know, the Guardian, the way he interacts in mounted combat is completely different than the Hunter.
You're going to have a whole set of new skills that are augmented by traditional stances that you have on your baseline characters and classes. These skills are going to allow you to either move the position of the mounts that are around you, deal damage to them from range or up close. Some of the new abilities that are being developed for mounted combat are charges. Basically what this does is it just makes your horse go as fast as it possibly can right out of the gate to increase its speed and its momentum to the top speed almost right away. We also have the ability to stop your horse very, very quickly. Any area that you're in for mounted combat is still going to be an open area. We will be using our layering technology to make sure that there aren't too many people inside of a given space, but it's not going to be instance. You will still see plenty of other players out there. You'll still be able to group up and get the full group experience. In fact, there are a lot of classes that have a lot of group skills that are involved. It's going to feel different. It's going to look different. Definitely look different.